Hey, Internet, and welcome back. I was hiking in the beautiful region called Fichtelgebirge, and my goal was to reach the viewing point on top of the mountain called Schneeberg. So I drove there and I started my hiking tour, and the weather forecast was predicting some light showers for the day, but it turned out that it was raining the whole day, and we even had some heavy showers. So at some point, it was even like walking up a stream or something like this, because there was so much water running down the slopes of the hill and running down the path. So yeah, it was really a wet hiking tour, but it was still pretty interesting nevertheless. My first stop was at a stream source, and well, it was not really impressive to see the stream source because it was just a little bit of water, but on the other hand, it was interesting to realize, okay, at this point there's really coming some water out of the ground. Then I continued on, and as I reached higher altitudes, I was suddenly in the clouds. And yeah, so it was very interesting to walk around there. And it was especially interesting because on top of the Schneeberg, there are some leftovers from an old army station. And well, there's also a huge tower. And well, it was pretty interesting to see this tower appearing and disappearing in the clouds. And so it was pretty interesting to take there some pictures. Unfortunately, from the viewing point, I wasn't really able to see the beautiful landscape of the Fichtelgebirge because, as I said, it was quite cloudy, and so it was more interesting to see this tower appearing and disappearing in the clouds. Then I decided to start my way back home, and on my way back home, I came across another viewing point, and it was pretty interesting to stand there around because at this position, I was able to see some clouds crawling up the slopes of the mountains. And yeah, this was a beautiful view, and it was just amazing to stand there around. Then I continued on, and after a tour of about 8 kilometers, I arrived back at my car and I drove back home. Now I'm looking forward to do the next hiking trip in the Fichtelgebirge, and I'm really looking forward to do this and to talk about this. In this case, until next time, see you!